Jeb Bezel with another great magic trick.
What he's done, Mariano shuffled up all the cards.
Yes.
He messed them all up, right?
Messed them all up.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to ripple down, Mariano. You're going to say the word stop, and you're going to pick a card. Ready, set, here we go. Before I finish, you say stop. Here
okay,
go.
Gotcha. Stop.
I'll finish already. Try it again.
Stop.
Right here? Great. Take this card. Show it to your camera. Right?
Okay.
And then put it right here. Watch this. On the next cut, shuffle, blend, fan. And I'm going to show you these cards, right? I want you to see every single card here. I want you to see this. Watch. This is not your card, right?
No.
Now watch this.
No, no.
I want you to just tell me, I'm going to show you stacks of cards. Is your card in that stack? No.
No.
Right? Watch this. Is your card in this stack?
No.
No. Here's what's even crazier. Is your card in this stack? I'll just go through like this. Tell me if you see it. I don't think you're going to see it.
No.
Nowhere.
Nowhere.
Your card is gone.
Yes.
You know what's the crazy part? Is I know where your card is. And it's not here.
It's not there?
When you weren't watching, I took the card out of the pack and I threw it to your telephone.
You threw it to my telephone?
I threw it to your telephone. And the worst part is, you're going to have to shut your video off for a second. So I'm going to video, and I'll edit this all together. Watch this. Now I'm videoing you, right?
Okay, yes.
I want you to go to your text messages. And I want you to see, I sent you a card in your text message.
You sent me a card in the text message?
Yes.
Okay. Three of diamonds.
That was you, right?
Yeah.
Now show me the picture. Look at this. Three of diamonds right there.
Wow. That's gonna be the best one.